This guy is cracked. I mean, look at all the GameCubes this man has.